Back to the channel, dude. Man, I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. If you guys are doing absolutely fine, then this must have a like button. Just subscribe and on the face. Today's video, I'm actually gonna start reacting to Slim versus Fousey Tube, their boxing match. So yeah, let's get into the video, shall we?
Bad blood in here, Steve. Let me tell you, I've Slim never seen such an intense look in my life than I've seen on Yusuf's face. Absolutely. There we go. Oh, he's straight in there. Yeah, he's an angry man. Yeah, this is very long, ladies and gentlemen. They are trying to kill each other out here.
This Fousey team does not know how to fight.
Fousey, Yusuf, clearly the bigger of the two. By some margin. And give him several jabs.
Lovely right hand there.
Yusuf's feet are all over the place. Yeah. His stance is all over the show, ladies and gentlemen.
It's a cracking fight so far. This, you know, he'll never go 6 rounds of this fight.
Fousey's got that intense look still on his face, but Slim's matching him. Oh, that's a knockdown.
No, that's a knockdown. Oh, shit.
It's a slip.
But that's been ruled as a slip, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Fousey gave him one punch. Slim fell on the ground. Oh, he slipped. He did not fall on the ground. He slipped. Otherwise, Fousey just saw a guy that Slim will kill. Impossible.
No knockdown. Oh, great left hand from Slim. Great right and a left again. Right and a left.
Oh.
Left, right. Left, right.
Oh. Oh.
Left, right again, ladies and gentlemen. Slim has taken it to Fousey here.
And the sad thing about it, there's no defense whatsoever.
No. I mean, the aggression is clear to see from Fousey, but the aggression is there's no need for it. When there's no defense, he's going to end up hurting himself here.
Yeah. Oh, goodness. He's under pressure here. Yep, standing down here against Fousey in the other round.
He's not lifting his hands. He's not.
I'm not sure whether they hate or love Slim.
I understand what you mean. He's quite cocky, isn't he? He's quite cocky, but let's be honest, he has the right to be at the moment.
I agree with you. And don't forget, these guys, they've never boxed in public before.
I'm looking at Fousey's corner and thinking, why is he not defending?
Yes.
Is there no game plan here for Fousey?
Slim तो इसको left hook right hook दे रहा है ये this Fousey is only standing like a statue not defending himself.
Round 2, eh?
Slim's on top at the moment.
Yeah. Oh! What a right hand from Fousey! He connected that time.
Beautiful shot.
Oh, he's taking it too Slim now.
Oh.
Slim's got a hold on. Slim's got a hold on here. He's clearly hurt by that right hand before.
I think he's over it now. But the memory's hurt a bit.
But his hands are still so low, Fousey's. There's no attempt to put his hands up.
Well, maybe he's a lot more tired than he anticipated.
Absolutely. Heavier, he's bigger. He's going to tire quickly. Oh, his mouth guard. Referee just going to put the mouth guard back in.
Yeah.
But once again, if he wants to throw punches, he'll connect because Fousey's got no defense at all at the moment.
Yes.
Again. Left jab. Right. Big right. Slim's enjoying himself out there again. Another left. Another right. He's really... Oh. Fousey's legs look weak. He's bleeding from the mouth. He's really bleeding from the mouth here, Fousey. And he does not look well at all. Referee's counting. Is he ready to carry on? He's bleeding a lot, ladies and gentlemen. Slim's having the time of his life here. There's no defense. His legs are looking weak.
He needs to find an almighty punch.
He's not standing straight anymore.
He's bleeding from the moment. Look, yeah. Fousey
got it. He's going to hit the canvas. Last 10 seconds. There's no defense left.
The technical six, just to remind you once again, we're looking at the spin of Ekla
No game plan change from Fousey. He's still going about it the exact same way, throwing big haymakers. One, two, three, four, missing with several of them, yes. And no defense.
Absolutely. And he is up, of course, against Yusuf Arakat. Known as Fousey. And Al-Fakhra, known as Slim.
Exchanging heavy blows here. But no defense. No defense. No defense, Steve.
Absolutely not.
It's going to be stopped here, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be stopped. It's stopped, ladies and gentlemen.
Slim तो मार डाले उस सिटी को.
He's carrying on, ladies and gentlemen.
One more of those barrages, it's over.
It's over. I mean, I thought it was over there, to be honest with you, Steve. Yeah. His hands are too low. Yeah. Put your hands up, Fousey.
Okay.
I mean, his face looks absolutely battered, Steve.
Anyway, here we go. Back in the third round.
Third round.
He cannot maintain this. He cannot maintain this level of fighting. No. Defend yourself, Fousey. Defend yourself. He's just refusing to look after himself.
The first rule of action is defend yourself, Fousey.
Yeah, I mean...
That's the first time that's cool.
His punches are so heavy and slow now as well. He's exhausted. He's broken. But he's fired back. He's still fired back. Great uppercut.
Yassin El Mashi, our referee, it seems as insane as we are. This is round four.
No, I mean, this,
fourth round.
This is becoming uncomfortable.
Or two rounder, we see you guys. Let's go, Slim. Let's go, Slim.
It's becoming cold.
We need to understand he's an amateur fighter.
Yeah.
He's getting a battering like he's had 12 rounds with Mike Tyson at the moment. And it's literally why you have to defend. If there's any kids watching, they know you cannot fight like this.
Yes.
I mean, compare the faces of Fousey with Slim, and, you know, it's night and day. One of them is absolutely devastated, to be quite honest with you. They're chanting his name, and he gets lands on right, big right hand, but Slim returns. One, two, three.
Gaya, Fousey.
Big right hand again.
Cube gaya, Slim to jeete hai.
I tell you what, I'm very surprised at the ability that Slim has. You know, he's not that much to beat, I must admit.
Yeah.
Because,
Cowled him.
Fousey's a beaten man.
He still throws two punches after, which isn't very sportsmanlike. But he has won, and let's be honest, he's won quite easily there.
Slim. guys, talking about the fight, fight was incredible. Slim उसको मारे जा रहा था, मारे जा रहा था, मारे, और फिर उसकी ट्यूब बस ऐसे स्टैचू इधर खड़ा था, मतलब उसको उसको मारे इतनी डिफेंड करने, वो सिर्फ मार खाए जा रहा था. और मतलब माई ओपिनियन, जो आपके जो भी सुझाव नीचे कमेंट करना ना भूलिएगा, और आपने बिल्कुल की वीडियो लाइक शेयर नहीं किया, लाइक भी कर दीजिए, शेयर भी कर दीजिए, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, क्योंकि मैं आपके लिए ऐसे वीडियो बनाते रहता हूँ. और फिलहाल के लिए इतना ही, इतनी बॉडी डी ब्लॉग में, सी यू गाइस इन अ बिग, पीस.